Just into the newsroom, we know that a temporary worker at a Dorchester District 2 school has died after what appears to be an accident. DD2 says the victim was on a ladder at around 1:30 this afternoon when that accident took place. Now, this was someone we are told who was helping out with maintenance and facility work at the school, and we are still working to learn more details. We'll keep you updated.